the thing about dreams and reality is that it borders a very dangerous line of delusion too. You can't delude yourself. You have to understand the realities behind your dreams. You know, I understood very quickly that the dreams that I had when I was in high school, in college, even after college, were going to be something extremely hard to get to in reality. And so I had to work my butt off to get to a point where I started to see those things become a reality.